Sorry about that.
I don't know if we got any video in before this, but here we are back.
Back to the planting.
Try not to make a huge mess. Oh, Keith, I'd asked you a question before. Yeah. Intellectual failure.
Sorry about that. Yeah.
But, anyway, we don't know how long the system was down, but some pretty funny stuff was shared. We laughed. We cried. We hugged. Cried some more. And if you missed all that, good.
Welcome to K95.5.
Okay, for later, K95.5. I could be Amazon Alexa. Go Keith, Furniture and More.
First, just west of Memorial, Shatar and her whole family from Muskogee just came up to check out what's going on.
That's oh,
a
man.
Tax refund sale, and there's some steals going on around here at Furniture and More. A complete living room set for just $588. Seven pieces in that sofa.
Furniture.
Lucky, three tables and two lamps. And Furniture and More, so much more than just furniture. There's artwork in here. There's painting. There's all kinds of decor. There's rugs. You can literally move into a brand new apartment or condo or house and furnish the whole thing here at Furniture
It's the redneck
now,
IKEA.
Tax refund sale. If you don't have your taxes back yet, that's okay. They got financing in store, on spot financing right now. They brought the bank in. The bank is here today. They're helping you stretch your tax refund dollars.
No rednecks. I'm not apologizing.
The Furniture and More.
If you found that derogatory.
Miranda Lambert tickets. She's
you know
in Oklahoma
you
City with John Hardy. You can sign up for one of those. Lots of great deals going on here. Furniture More now.
Okay.
51st, just west of Memorial.
What are we planting? You haven't even answered my question.
It's Chase broadcasting live with K95.5.
It's the spirit of savings sales event at South Point Chevrolet. Our lot is loaded up with special event low prices. Right now, put zero down and buy a new 2018 Traverse for $269 a month. Buy a new 2018 Trax for zero down and $219 a month. Or take $5,000 off the MSRP.
Maters. All right, let's see what kind of miters we got her. Drum roll.
Wow, that's a lot of stuff.
I'll be Kubota. If it's orange, it's a lemon.
One-of-a-kind service, incomparable prices. BMW of Tulsa has reinvented the expectations during the defining dealership sales event. Right
tomatoes.
Now, you can save thousands on gently used BMW service loaners and get 0% APR.
Well, Keith, what kind of tomatoes are they?
Loaners, including the 3 Series, 5 Series,
well,
X5,
we have some beefsteak tomatoes. Some yellow pear tomatoes, which really rocked last year, and some super sweet 100 BF hybrid tomatoes, like a cherry tomato.
You often feel sad, anxious, or depressed. Have you lost interest in doing things or in people you usually enjoy? Are you currently not taking any psychiatric medications? If so, you may qualify for a depression or anxiety study at Laureate Institute for Brain Research. Laureate Institute for Brain Research is looking for volunteers to participate in new research studies to help better understand how the brain and body relate to depression and anxiety. All participants will complete a screening visit, and if eligible, subjects may be asked to participate in new treatment studies that will be free and require no insurance to participate. All participants are paid for volunteering for studies at Laureate Institute for Brain Research. If you're between the ages of 18 and 55, are not taking any psychiatric medication,
shout out to Lowe's
or anxiety research study, please call
for providing us with all this
research at 918
consumer based junk.
That's 918-502-5100. Again, 918-502-5100.
Keith loves Lowe's.
It's Bram.
You gonna do like 12 of each?
Huh?
12 of each, okay. The boss has spoken. We're gonna do 12 plantings of each kind. So I'm just gonna drop maybe 2-3 seeds in each hole. I'm just gonna... Pinch them in my fingers. Drop them in there. Drop that right there. Start popping up. We'll thin them out. New country leader plays the most music. Proud to wave the red. Put a couple extra in there. Well, you know. You're only gonna do this once or twice, so use the seeds, you know what I mean? You're not gonna more than likely not use the seeds next year. So just plant them. Who cares? You want a whole tray full of tomatoes? Huh? If anybody's interested, tell you what, we're just gonna plant this whole tray full of these tomatoes. So we're gonna have a lot of extra plants. Some for, you know, after they sprout up, we'll sell for about $3 a plant. So if anybody's interested, private message Keith, or private message Beggars Farms, and let us know how many you're interested in.
Is that still on?
I'll find out. Log into Facebook on your computer and watch it. Huh? The seed dirt is real loamy. So, you know, most of the time the seed pack will be like, oh my, plant it about a quarter of an inch down. With this real loamy seed starter, you can push it down kind of far. Far being like half inch, 3/4 of an inch, or something like that. Like these seeds here, I'm doing, I just buried them. So I push my finger down in there. Bed. Nighty-night, kids.
Keep.
So, like, and going back over these, you know, if you only see two seeds in there, go ahead and put a couple more in there. And my palm right now probably has 120 seeds. So like this, that one just had two. Nighty night.
Hey, this is Luke Combs.
Night.
Like
I'm talking to Owen.
Hi, buddy. You type their number in and you just can't quite hit it. Tulsa's new country leader.
Got the garage set up. The grow lights and heat mats.
Why heat mats?
Well, air temperature is not low enough to keep the soil at the temperature it needs to be to spark these seeds to grow. The grow light setup is still there from last year.
Keith.figures for Rhymes of Gmail.
These little babies away, and we'll plant some later on too. You can do two plantings of tomatoes, so you can have summer tomatoes and fall tomatoes. The yellow pear tomatoes that we did last year, they just never stopped, did they? Those things never stopped producing fruit. We had tomatoes through September from spring planting, yellow pears. Just ridiculous. How amazing they performed. I forgot where I started.
Keith.figures@gmail.com.
Oh, yeah, send your messages to that email address to get a hold of Keith for tomato plants.
Keith.figures@gmail.com.
Yeah, I can. Okay, so we're moving on to the yellow pear tomatoes. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna mark my spot where I want to stop. Jam that in there. Because I forgot where I stopped here. I don't want to do that again. I hope I'm not double planting this row. But whatever. It'll be a mystery. Have fun. Yay. I just took a look at the phone. Hi, Kim McInnes. We love you. Welcome. This is our 2018 planting. Keith wanted to go Facebook Live. And that was a show in itself, charging his phone and getting shut down the first time. We're telling some good stories. But right now we're doing, that's it? It's all the seeds in here? Oh, here we go. Right now we're planting tomatoes, three kinds. Got yellow pear tomatoes right there. Over her, these are little red cherry tomatoes. They're vining, they vine. So that'll be kind of cool. These are like, these yellow pears are clusters of 6 and 8. And then these red cherry tomatoes.